Hello and welcome to Prime News. Now a look at the headlines. Mining lease renewal case, crucial hearing on Wednesday, petitioners to reply, government and leaseholders defense. All eyes on hearing, Goa Foundation refutes charge of destabilizing economy. Goa government opens special account to help Chennai flood affected government servants asked to donate one day salary. Congress pressing hard to cancel birthday bash, writes to Prime Minister. Massive illegal sand mining in CM's constituency, 15 to 20 houses on verge of extinction due to blatant sand mining. Sand mafias boom in Mandre, authorities least bothered. Container carrying iron rods plunges in a gorge along the roadside near Sanjeevani Sakar Karkana at Dar Bandora. Two trapped for hours, one rescued after 5 hours. High Court directs petitioner to submit recommendation by 14 December to keep check on EDM festivals. Petitioner challenges Visera report of Mumbai girl who died at EDM last year. And Pune and Rajkot replace suspended Chennai Super Kings and Rajasthan Royals in Indian Premier League. Now the news in detail. Supreme Court will hear a crucial mining leases renewal case on Wednesday. Petitioner Goa Foundation and three others will counter Goa government and miners' defence in the court before Justice Kehar and Justice Kamleshwar. Petitioner have filed a petition against 88 leases renewal procedure, terming it to be illegal. Court has asked government to produce file of every lease renewed. Goan miners and people are awaiting the verdict of mining lease case with bated breath on Wednesday. Goa Foundation has refuted the charges of destabilizing the state economy. Goa government has stepped forward to help Chennai flood-affected people. Government has opened a special relief account at SBI. Chief Minister has urged government servants to contribute their one-day salary for the cause. CM was speaking to media after a presser on Manohar Parrikar's 60th birthday celebration slated next week. The Congress is pressing hard to cancel Parrikar's birthday, saying the money should be donated for Chennai flood affected.
Chief Minister held a meeting to assess the overall preparation of 60th birthday celebration of Defence Minister Manohar Parrikar on 13 December. CM is chairing the committee. CM has appealed that people should donate money to Chennai Relief Fund instead of presenting bouquets and gifts to Parrikar.
Sarkaran nirnay ghetla ki goicha jante avahan karab ani tumcha madhyamatsun hau tamam goicha jante avahan karta. चेन्नई जाल्ल्या नैसर्गिक आपत्तीक लागून गोंयच्या सगळ्या जनते कडल्यान तांकां सदिच्छा पावप, आर्थिक मदत पावप, फुडें व्हरपा खातीर चीफ मिनिस्टर गोवा चेन्नई रिलीफ फंड हो स्टेट बँक ऑफ इंडियेत सेक्रेटरीयेट ब्रँचीत आमी उगडटात. आमी आवाहन करता जनतेक की तांणी हारांचेर, तुऱ्यांचेर, बुक्यांचेर खर्च करचो न्हय, एडवर्टायझीचेरूय खर्च करचो न्हय, पूण हो पैसो खिचल्ल्यान बचत करून चेन्नय रिलीफ फंडाक दिवचो. गव्हर्मेंट सर्वंटांक आणि सेमी गव्हर्मेंट सर्वंटांक हांव आवाहन करतां की ताणें आपल्या पगारांतलो एक दिसाचो पगार ह्या फंडाक दिवचो.
CM cleared that there is no government spending nor the use of government machinery for Parrikar's 60th birthday celebrations.
Manohar Babache je contribution ya rajya khatir asa tacha baddal eka prakar chi krutagnyata vyakta karpa khatir janate ni ponje 13 december la sanevala 4:30 te 7 paryant yopacho nirnay ghetla yo sohlyache sarkar kharch karto na. भारतीय जनता पक्ष भारतीय जनता पक्षाचे हितचिंतक आणि मनोहर पर्रिकरांचे हितचिंतक त्यांच्या खर्चातून त्यांच्या देणगीतून हो सोहळा झालो.
Congress has objected to Parrikar's birthday celebration in a grandiose manner while Chennai is suffering after flood ravage. Party demands that birthday should be cancelled and money should be donated to Chennai Relief Fund. Congress has already written to the Prime Minister.
Goa Pradesh Congress Committee च्या वतीने आज आम्ही दिल्ली प्रधानमंत्री श्री नरेंद्र मोदी एक पेटिशन दिला की त्यांच्यानी गोयचे भाजपचे नेते त्याचबरोबर देशाचे रक्षामंत्री मनोहर पर्रिकर आंका डायरेक्शन दिवचे की 13 तारखेक जे बर्थडे सेलिब्रेशन व्हडले तांच्यांनी प्लॅन केला ते कॅन्सल करून जे किती पैसे येतात जो किती फंड असा तो चेन्नई रिलीफ फंडाक दिवचो म्हणून.
सिनियर रिपोर्टर लौकिक शिलकार विथ व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट तुकाराम मराठे फॉर प्रुडंट.
Massive illegal sand extraction at Mandre has ruined the river belt. Now the Tariwaro, having 15 to 20 houses, is almost on the verge of extinction. But neither the sand mafias nor the state authorities are bothered. The illegal sand extraction is on in broad daylight using motorboats. The mangrove forest and the islands are disappearing one by one with the destruction. It's all happening in the Chief Minister's constituency and the authorities are silent despite several complaints for reasons well known. Watch this report.
ही जुली तुटार न्हू या घरांक सगळो मारो मस्तून अशे फाटे फोडलेले हा जुली थंय रवाज जाल्या ह्या घरांक सपोर्ट हा नाल्या ही घरां मर 25 वर्सांची हेलू ना 10 वर्सांनी घरां वयतली. फॉरेस्टर सांजचे सकाळची रेव चालू असतात जुले जुले अशे फोडलेत मरे
देखे आमच्या घराच्या दर्याव काढतात तेव्हा आमचं घर पोरण किरण पडायचं तर पोरण घरांक मातीचा असल्या कारणान तेका आखी सगळं फूट गेलेली हा आणि फूट गेल्या कारणान एरिया ऍक्च्युली ते बंद करपाचे
आमच्या सगळे कोसळला बसला आता हळूहळू आणि सकळ सगळं वयतले आमच्या घरात आम्ही चिराळे भरून घेतले घराचे सगळे आणि हे सगळे आता आणि आम्ही वर्ष शिमेंट घालता घर पावसान हे पावसान बेत घातलं आम्ही परत
आमचे दोन पोती घालून आम्ही खडे घालून बसवले उपळान जमिनीत पडलेली ती धामाना हाडून आम्ही बसवली त्यांना आता आम्ही आमचा घर जागा सगळा ह्या बसलेला आहा येऊन तुम्ही जाया त्यांना बघूचा खांब पडता व सगळं घर भीतर सगळे टायर फुटले सगळी पाऱ्या फुटल्या सगळ्याकडे चिराळे गेले येऊन बघा तुम्ही सगळा काय तर झाला सारख्या आम्ही सांगतो म्हणाल न्हू तुम्ही डोळ्याने येऊन बघूचा
कित्याक लागून झाले
ह्या सगळा रेव काढतात म्हणाल ह्या सगळा रेव देगेक देगेक काढून काढून ह्या सगळा बसला आमचा घर.
सरपंच से सन एक्स्ट्रॅक्टर्स हॅव डिस्ट्रॉयड द मॅनग्रोव्ह फॉरेस्ट अँड आयलँड्स.
तेजेर आम्ही एक दोनदा आफयले पहिली त्यांना पहिले
पावडे
अशेच झाले 100 नंबर डायल करून पण त्यांना त्यांच्यानी व्हडलीशी एक्शन घेऊंक नसली ते आयलंड सेफ उरूंक जाय ते सेफ उरले जाल्यार त्यांची घरात सेफ उरतली ते आयलंडार सुद्धा आता थोडे होडी येतात आणि रातचे बी रेव काढटा ती खारफुटीची झाडां उडोवन आणि मधल्यान अशे त्यांना त्यांच्यानी वचपा येवपाक फाटे केले ते फाट्यांनी वयले ते चिखल काढून उडयता आणि मागीर रेव काढता आणि ती झाडां नात करता त्याचे एक्शन जावपाची गव्हर्नमेंटान नाल्यार आपलो कोणे मनीस ठेवपाचो आणि त्यांच्यावर कडक एक्शन घेऊपची कोणाक धरलो जाल्यार
सर्वे करपाची
नाल्यार.
Prudent had earlier exposed the sand mafias of Mandre. It's all happening in the Chief Minister's constituency and the authorities like Mamladar, Deputy Collector, Mines Department and the Forest Department are silent despite complaints for the reasons well known to them. Vilas Arolkar for Prudent.
A large container transporting iron and metal rods plunged in a deep gorge along the roadside near Sanjeevani Sugar Factory at Darbandora on Tuesday afternoon. Though there were no casualties reported, the driver and cleaner were trapped inside the vehicle for hours. People and authorities were engaged to rescue driver and cleaner till late evening. Finally, one was rescued at around 9 p.m. The efforts to rescue another were on.
पासार जातालो तापनगर म्हणटा थंय एक रॅलीन तो कोसळिल्लो आसा जो जो 4 एक्सिडेंट जाल्लो आनी जवळपास हांगा उदक आशिल्ल्या कारणान दोगूय ड्रायव्हर आनी क्लिनर हेच्या पोना आसा 2 तास जाले सतत फायर ब्रिगेड आपले यत्न करता तांकां सालवार करपाक लागून एक सायडीच्यान जे सी बी हाडला ते उदक खाली करपाक आनी सायडीच्यान क्रेन हाडल्या ते वयर काडपाक पूण करी आसतना प्रयत्न चालूच आसा. प्रताप नगराच्यान हांव विवेक प्रभू स्टुडंट मिडिया खातीर.
It's time for a short break. Stay tuned.